Hey guys, what's up? Today I'm going to be filming a Cyber Slink deck profile. As you can see here, I've got an Extreme Force Sneak Peek mat. Really cool, and I was so fortunate to get it at the tournament. My friend here from TCG Special Forces is filming, so this is pretty cool. Don't forget to hit the subscribe and like button, and also for their videos, check them out. And here's my deck profile. So let's start off with the monsters. I'd use the Salvan Driver, because you can special summon him when a Link monster of yours is destroyed. Double Dot Scaper. Great defense, and you can summon him back from the graveyard. Draconet. You can use Draconet really, really well. You can, once you normal summon her, you can special summon a level 2 or lower monster from your deck. Really good. Double Balancer Lord. If you're really needy, you can pay 1,000 life points and then special summon a level 4 or lower monster, Cybers. Double Stack Reviver. If you're Link summoning, this guy's really good because you can bring back one of the monsters, not including him, to special summon. Double Digitron and a Bitron. Really good to summon other monsters because they're level 2s. And Bit Trooper. The reason why. If you use... You can special summon a Bit Trooper by discarding a Bitron or a Digitron, any level 2 or lower monster. Flip Clown, really good from the new series. Three backup secretaries, you can special summon them if there's a sideburst monster on the field. Double Boot Staggered, same effect. Double Sideburst Wizard, you can change opponent's monster to defense position and 1,800 attack, pretty good. Lockout Gardener from the new series, really good. This card, if someone's directly attacking you, I think it's really good because you can special summon him. Three Launcher Commanders, really good. Every Cybers monster gains 300 attack on the field. Rom Claudius too, you can special summon one level 4 or lower monster from your deck when this guy's destroyed. A Ram Clouder. Its effect is really, really good. I think Ram Claudia is good because you can tribute one monster and then bring a Cybers monster back. You can bring a X-Code, D-Code, any of those guys. A Mech Knight Orange Sunset, pretty good. And a Mech Knight Yellow Star, I'd suggest them because they've got really good defense and you can special summon them if there's more than one if there's more than two cards in the same column. And finally, a Dual Summon. Really good and great for this deck. So let's start with the next part. First of all, for the traps, I will use Parallel Port Armor, double, really good for Link monsters. Double Recoded Alive, because you can bring any coded monster back, like Decode, X-Code, Encode, all those. Sign it Refresh. A Cyburst Beacon, pretty good. Miracle Wake, could bring back any X-Code, Decode, any monster really. Threatening Roar, I think it's good if you're needy. Torrential Tribute, now you'd use that a few times in the battle because sometimes when you don't have the right cards at the start, you have maybe only monsters, it would be good. United We Stand as a spell card now. United We Stand is a very good card, and I'd recommend using it because you gain 800 attack for each face-up monster you control. Cosmic Cyclone, really good. Assign that Universe, which is the only field spell I'd probably be using. Backup and Supply Squad. These are good for drawing more cards like Maxi. And sign it back door. So this is it for my spells and traps. Let's go on to the favorite part, to my favorite part, the extra deck. Here we have some really cool cards. We have X-Code Talker from the new series, just like you see here. Saryuja Skuldred, the price card from the new, one of the price cards from the new series. This card is very good because you can if you use four monsters, you can special summon any monster. And once per turn, And every monster that points to its zone gain 300 attack. It's also got 2,800 attack, and it's a link 4 monster, so it's really good. Proxy Dragon, Trigate, and a Honey Boat. The Honey Boat I'd use, even though it's not that good, I'd use it because you can't really target, your opponent can't target monsters next to them. Binary Sorceress, I'd use Flame Administrator from the new series, Recovery, and Underclock. Here are the talkers now. I also use Decode Talker, double, because it's really good. I'd use Encode Talker and Vector Scare Archfiend. So these cards are very good, and I'd suggest double Decode because it is a very good card. And I would also use Firewall Dragon. Even though I don't have him here today, it is a very good card, and try getting it. Thanks for watching. Please hit the subscribe and like button, and also do that for TCG Special Forces. Bye, guys.